Here's the update for you. It looks like they're going to shift from a tornado watch that's supposed to stay in effect until 10. The county's in orange. And now Kansas City is under the gun for a severe thunderstorm watch that stays in effect until 3. There's where you see that one posted. It does include the entire metro. But looking at First Alert Live radar, you can see most of the severe thunderstorm warnings have been north of 36 Highway earlier this evening. This line continues to push farther to the east and southeast. And I think that's why they're a little concerned at the Storm Prediction Center. That's part of the reason why they're putting this area now under a severe thunderstorm watch until 3 in the morning. I think damaging winds, hail, a secondary threat, will be out there, and then just the torrential rainfall that will be following it. Putting it in replay mode, you can see that these thunderstorms are in no hurry per se. The good news is I've not seen a tornado warning issued by the Topeka National Weather Service Office or Pleasant Hill, nor have I heard discussions of such. So that's good news. However, because they are moving so slowly, there is the possibility of flooding concerns as far south as the metro right now, and it almost goes down 50 Highway toward Warrensburg and Sedalia, and farther south on the Kansas side too, to include Paola and down toward Lewisburg eventually too. Meteorologist Nick Bender's out there in Dearborn, Missouri, pretty close to this line. Nick.
Yeah, Brian, we've just been following this line south on I-29 all evening, all the way into, we're going to follow this into Kansas City. Brian, this, just looking at the radar, looking at the storm structure, you know, this is just starting to line out, and when it does that, typically, damaging wind gusts are the most likely severe weather threat. There could be some significant damaging wind gusts in spots, not everywhere along the line, but in spots. So that's something that we need to prepare for this evening, along with flash flooding. Remember, we had a morning round of rain and thunderstorms, so the ground's already saturated. There's been lots of reports of flash flooding where we currently have those severe thunderstorms as they just continue rolling on south here into the deeper moisture and instability that's just kind of pooling around the Kansas City area. Brian, we'll send it back to you.
Okay, so here's the new area, and of course Nick will be following them from Dearborn farther close to the Kansas City metro. The new watch replaces the tornado watch until 10, because as Nick just said, now that they're lining up, it's more of a wind and heavy rain threat than anything else, but still, that's why it's the First Alert weather evening. Till 3 in the morning, now centered on the I-70 corridor and farther south, that is a severe thunderstorm watch until 3. We'll let you know if there are any warnings that come out of this in a few minutes.